Because that's how the YouTube system works. The more views you get, the more visible your videos will get. It's kind of an annoying thing for people who are just starting out, but it kind of makes sense. I know there's a gold back. Oh, seems like somebody killed him. Yeah, that guy right there. What's that lock? You will not gain experience or loot from killing this enemy. I don't know what that means. I mean, how would you get experience or loot from killing that enemy? Is that like a subscriber thing? I don't know.
You perform the rite of the pilgrims well, Jedi. I saw the signal fires as you climbed the path. Very few of your kind make it this far. I am Kalovish, first matriarch and reader of the ancient texts. I led our people to this planet, and I welcome you.
It's a privilege to meet you, Matriarch.
And it is my privilege to meet a Jedi who accepts our ways. Even our own kind, the other Twi'leks, they mocked us and denied the authority of the Matriarchs. That is why we came here. Now you've completed the ritual, and you are friend to the Pilgrims. You share our burdens, and you share our strength.
Oh, that would be such a troll choice. I don't really want to. It would be funny to do, but that's not really not something that I want. That would be awesome. Yeah, that's not really my type, but type of choice. But it seems pretty funny.
I am quite honored.
Take these gifts. We have very little, as you must know. But you are Jedi. You share our world, and you face a difficult future.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Remember us, and remember our ways. Go to your duties now, and as we part, know that my blessings go with you.
Oh, I don't have gloves. That would make sense. I was wondering why I wasn't showing up. And stop that! I have a lot of stuff that I cannot use. Like, even it's just medium armor. It's not even heavy armor. It's like, it really bugs me with this class, because it's like the one class that can't even use medium armor. And I think I've said that a lot, but it really does. Now, before I came to this point, I was having a conversation with another one of my friends, and I was trying to show them a video that I had recorded, but I had it was part of a series that I did not actually upload at all, because something got messed up, and I didn't actually end up putting it on YouTube at all, like at any point in time, and I guess I deleted the video. I don't know what that was. I really don't know. But, where was I? Gosh, I'm stupid. The video included this part of the mission. And, oh, I know why I didn't end up uploading it, because, the recording had stopped partway through because my computer had run out of memory. So I had a lot of, missing footage. And I think I actually do have a bit of missing footage on this one, too. But part of the missing footage was me, well, this. I promised him I would do it again. So it's kind of a stupid thing. Nothing really that necessary at all, or like it was. I guess it was kind of funny the first time, but it doesn't really. Probably would've been better for me to just act as it happened. Act as it had never happened before, but you know, it's the backstory of why I did that. Just me being a derp. Nothing out of the ordinary. I'm always a derp. Have. Why am I not target? So yeah, this really isn't a very good video game for me to actually record, considering how much it takes for my computer to actually run it. It really does not. It really puts a lot on my computer, and it really puts a lot of lag, and I'm forced to reduce the quality just to have it run. So, yeah. It's obviously better for me to just do something like World of Warcraft, which does not take as much of my computer's power, which enables me to just upload better quality in general. I mean, Minecraft is just like, it really, like even that kind of pushes the limits on this computer. It's not really a full-on gaming computer, it's more or less like a high-end office computer, I would really say. It's not horribly outdated, but it really doesn't run the newer games.
Jedi, I think I know what you've been doing, but Daria sent you to speak with me. She told you about the Flesh Raider elixir, didn't she? How it makes the Flesh Raiders strong. The Dariot's been looking for a way to destroy the elixir, but she's making a terrible mistake. We shouldn't destroy the elixir, we need it, and I'll pay you well if you bring it to me.
What exactly do you want it for?
The elixir can make our guardsmen strong, yes? It may change them, but it will work. We can defend our village and destroy our foes. Imagine, if the elixir can make a flesh raider powerful, what would it do for a pilgrim warrior? Bring it to me, and you will be rewarded, praised.
This guy is stupid.
I won't help you feed the elixir to the pilgrims.
Fine. Obey the orders of an old woman and destroy the elixir. But pilgrim blood is on your hands. The elixir is in the caves beyond our village. I doubt Jedi can even come close to the vats.
That's not a very good idea. I mean, the Flesh Raiders are like, they're already savage, so taking the elixirs obviously would just like, it would make them more savage. But like, you can't do that with somebody like just like a normal pilgrim, because that would also make them savage, regardless of whether they were savage in the first place or not. And I just got leveled up just from hitting that thing? Oh no, I entered the area. Don't sell the boots.